All right, we're back. I just have to find out where we... I looked a little bit into the VOD to see where we were. We just unsealed this power, which gave us more healing, so... I should probably look to see where we are. I think we have to go into the East Forest, don't we? And to the Atoll. We just have to find out how to get there. And we should have all of our powers back. Oh. I was gonna put Tunic off for a little bit. Well, I didn't die, so that's good. But I figured why not. We'll keep playing. I was just gonna put it off because I have a controller coming. And playing with the keyboard is a little... doesn't feel right. I mean, it gets the job done, but it just doesn't feel like I should be using the keyboard. So we'll come back to this door later. See what that's all about. I actually bought an Xbox controller, which I haven't used since the Xbox 360. So it should be pretty interesting to get used to again. I've mainly been using PlayStation controllers because Bloodborne made me buy, well, it didn't make me buy, but it did incentivize me buy a PlayStation 4. Then I've always pretty much owned a PlayStation except for PlayStation 3. Forest Fortress. I don't know. I don't think we're going this way. Well, we already got the one from the Forest Fortress, so we really just have to go. Really just have to go this way. Where is this map? Sorry, I just had it open. Actually, maybe we should go to the Atoll. That might be a thing to do. Was there one down in the sewers too? Doesn't really look like it. Yeah, I don't think there was. Oh, there's a question mark there. At the edge of the falls there. Maybe there is a shrine in the sewers under the well. Maybe we should go check that out. This stream is definitely going to be an exploration stream. Maybe I should go back to the cathedral too. How did I get there? I guess I could just teleport there, can't I? Where's my teleport pad? Maybe I can't go there after all. Which one is which? I thought I could teleport there. But I guess not. Eastern Vault, which we went to, Town Ruins, Graveyard, the Shore of Beginning, the Ruined Atoll. And there's like an arrow here. There we go. We got a Shiba Inu head. Nice. Or I guess just a Shiba. I guess we have to go back to the atoll, but it doesn't look like we're going that way. Nope. Don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. There we go. Oh man. I think amnesia 2 days in a row was a little too much for me. Not really used to playing horror games, so my heart cannot take 2 days in a row. I guess I want to go to the atoll. I tried that, but it didn't work. Like, on the map it's all gold. Where those flowers are. That's like the golden path or whatever. How do I get over there? There we go. Yeah, it's like right down, right up, left up. Right down, right up, left up. But it doesn't do anything. Unless it's just two ups. Right down, right up, up. Right, right up, up. I don't know, it's not working. Unless I have to do it like it's the other side, which I think I tried. Left down, left up, right up. Left down, left up, right up. Nope. I don't know. It's very weird. So it says there's a door here. Nice. Okay, how are we going to get to the atoll? It looks like we can just go this way. I gotta get there somehow, though. Doesn't look like I'm going this way. Oh, my health! Okay, we're gonna have to go rest. I can't even go down and around either. Let's go into the well. Right. Yeah, maybe we'll go check out the well, see what's in there. This is our room, okay. Kind of thought it was. And then, where is the well, actually? not this way, right? Oh, this is the bell tower. Oh. So this is up top there. Ugh, I should stop drinking tea before I stream. Oh, I can't. Okay, I can. How do I go in here? There's not even a ladder anymore, it's gone. I guess I just have to explore. I can't go in there either. Very strange. How am I supposed to unlock the rest of my stuff? Okay. I guess we'll just wander for a bit. I can't teleport back? Really? That's kind of weird. Okay. I can. Oh, this is a place. But... I've already gone in there. I don't really need to go back in. That's blocked off too. What the heck? I do kind of wish I had a lantern that I could turn off and on, though. That's one thing I miss about Amnesia. You actually have a lantern that you can use. Ugh. I'll go up. Maybe. See what's up here. And I already did this, right? Like. Yeah. Definitely did this. Final treasure. Oh yeah. So there's a treasure in that door? I guess we'll go check that out. See if it's anything good. I needed to rest anyway. So is it in the door or is it here? It's not working in here. I just need to be underneath the stars for it to work. That just doesn't make sense. Just use the regular holy cross. Nope. Did not do anything. Man. Well, we're back up here. I don't know what this means. 12. Page 12? Perhaps? There's a square. And what's the next one? Nine? Does nine have anything? Doesn't look like it. A square with a question mark. Final treasure. Is this what it's referring to? Five across? No, it's too many. Use the power of the Holy Cross and traverse the golden path. What does that even mean? What does that mean? Use the Holy Cross on this thing? Nope. Did not do anything. That did nothing. Can I fight this lady again? Or is she just gonna... I can! Oof. I think I could fight her though. Oh, a little too early. A little too late. I actually deflected that back at her. Oh, this actually shouldn't be too bad. Oh. I have a feeling that we can beat her. Oh, the parry takes so long. We can do this though. Maybe once we beat her, things will go back to normal. I wish there was a jump pad a little closer to this. Instead of being like all the way. Wait a second, I think there is. I have no coins. Alright, let's go fight her again. I think that was pretty good. She doesn't seem that bad. Ow, ow, ow. What the heck? She can shoot lightning bolts out of her hands. Oh. It's definitely gonna take a few tries though. Got a lot of different moves. Ah, this is going pretty badly. Oh, the parry. I have to get better at timing that parry. It's just so, it's a little slow. It's a lot slower than what I'm used to anyway. It's very deliberate. Oh, my parry actually isn't registering. Maybe I'm trying to do it too quick. Keep pressing the wrong button. There we go. I also have to double click. But that time I didn't, so. Okay, the sleeves are going up. Oh, I think she's like, so far the funnest boss fight. Although the guy in the cathedral was pretty good too, actually. It wasn't too bad. You keep doing that. Ow. Double ow. Ooh. Sometimes she's a lot faster than I think she is. Could take a while. I do feel like it would be easier with controller though. I wish you would just keep doing that. Guess you can even parry that. You can parry those back, but parry's just way too slow. I don't know if you can parry that though. Oh man. There's gotta be a way for it to be a little faster. Yeah, I just have to dodge more. What did I get hit by? I was just too close to her? I can just dodge. Ow. Ugh. A little too early. Thank you. There we go. Really gotta get the first one. Oh. The music's pretty sweet though. I don't say that much. Oh no! Oh, my parry. Where was my parry? Ah, really gotta double click just to make sure it goes through. Sometimes it doesn't. Yeah, like that. Like, your attack animation is a little too long. You can't parry straight after it. Let the rest for a second. Still, we got halfway through it. This is pretty good. I can just block those and they bounce back. Nope. Ow. Ugh. Ooh. Barely. That barely worked. That's better. Oh. Nope. She's not too bad. Ow. She's a little quick sometimes, though. Like that. Oh no! I dodged a little too soon. Oh, my voice is feeling a little hoarse. After playing so much Grim Fandango. Probably only going to stream for like 2 hours tonight. Just cause. I don't know, one time I streamed for way too long and I lost my voice for like a couple days. It's pretty bad. Oh no! Yeah, that was not the best run. That did not happen. I mean, it did. But we'll just pretend that it didn't. Oh, I thought for sure she was going to attack. That was way too early. The lunges. She's got a lot of movement. Oh, that was good. Way too soon. I did get the heal though. Looking good. Yeah, I think I'll just double click just to make sure it goes through. Oh, too fast. Oh no. She's going nuts now. And that should do it. Oh no, never mind. Things have just gotten a lot worse. Ooh, the first phase. I was not expecting two phases. I feel like we have to beat her in order to be able to unlock the rest of our stuff, though, so... I wish I could unlock my attack power, though. We don't need the gas mask on. Put the bracer on? Maybe it'll do something? Oh, way too early. Going on? Oh, also still too early. Oh, that's fine. That one always catches me. Oh. Oh. Maximum concentration. There we go. Okay, I do not have enough healing for the second phase, but if I can just get to the second phase again, that would be pretty nice. Well, that moves. I might have to have to dodge that move, maybe. Ow. Oh, my little fox feet got nipped. Alright. I feel like that's like an attack up. Also, I think we'll use this a couple times. That should do some pretty good damage. Get her pattern down a little bit. Ow. Oh, I don't really want to use any items on her. So I feel like we can do it. We just have to memorize her pattern. See what we can do. Get as many cheap hits in as we can. Oh no! Oh. She used it twice? Really? Oh. Oh, no. Ow. My cheek itched. Like she really doesn't like you to go too far. Just a matter of time. Ow. There it is. I guess we don't really need the lucky cup for this fight, so maybe this one? Maybe our spirit will do a little bit more damage to her. I don't really know what the difference is between the two though. I think one of them heals you because it has crosses, which is like, I think it did. I think it hurt her. Fight me like a real fox. Ow. And your 99 hit build. It's my dex build. Ow. That did not work. Oh, that, I feel like that should have been. Went right through her. Ow. That's a 4-hit combo? Focus on parrying. I feel like that's the way to win this fight. Oh, can't parry that. Oh, way too soon. I made it. It's just like a little tiny bit of health left. Yep, and we're dead. man, she is pretty tough. Okay, let's just focus on parrying. Parrying seems to be... Oh no. The way to win. Oh no, way too soon. There we go. The first half isn't actually too bad. Oh, man. It does do a lot of damage, though. She did it twice. Just heal up a little bit. Ugh. Ow. Ow. Please stop. Let me heal. Well, all of our healing is gone. I thought we were gonna have at least a couple. Oh no. What? Yeah, I guess I was just a little too far off to the side. Zero health in a dream. Hoping I could parry that, but unfortunately, I think I was a little too slow. I really don't want to get far away from her, because then she just starts spamming everything. Oh. And it's really hard to get back up close. Boom. asterisk. Ow. For what? Oof. Oh, a little too slow. Oh no. Dodged like a split second too early. Maybe I could use a little bit of range. Though, can't really see it doing too much. Where's my little fox ghost? Way too early. It's doing a little bit of damage, I guess. Felt good about that. There we go. Oh no. Just like, if I could keep three of my flasks, that would be amazing. Two of my flasks. Nice. There we go. A little bit of fire. Shushing. Oh, okay, we can parry her. Oh, it was a little too late. It was a little too early. There goes all my healing. Oh. Oh no. Please no. Oh, not like this. That was pretty good though. That felt really good. Not the dying part, but we made it pretty far. That's not gonna do anything. Yep. Thank you. high stamina. Oh, went underneath of her arm. I'm so short. No. Okay, we're good. Ow. Immediately not good. This is not the run. 100%. Ow. Yep. I don't know what I was doing. Just none of my parries worked. Way too early. Ow. You're just getting me with everything. I'm liking the piano. You got some flute action too or something? Oh no, this is bad. Yep. Health situation is not looking good. Oh. Oh no. Health situation is looking very bad, actually. Maybe we can make something happen? Nope. Maybe not. Whoops. things are already going bad. I just stepped in here. There we go. Getting back into the rhythm. Oh, I got hit. I think. Okay. That went much better. I just have to keep it up. Ow. 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 Can I heal? Please. Oh man. Just got so much range now. Things are looking okay for the moment. Oh, okay. I will just smack you with some fire bolts. There we go. And I guess we purified the darkness within her heart. No, maybe not. I think she's just dead. Yeah, I think she just may have bought the farm. Oh no! Wait a second. This doesn't seem right. And so the cycle continues. Actually get the bad ending. Oh man. I thought I had to take her out in order to explore all the other areas that I couldn't get to. Maybe there's an after credit scene? No, I thought I had, like I said, I thought I had to take her out in order to dispel the darkness that was keeping me from going into the other areas. Can we just... game over? Can I just start from where I was? Missing two pages. Return to seek another path. Okay. We're back. I guess I have some exploring to do. But that was a fun fight. Two pages, huh? Go that way. The Holy Cross. Share your wisdom. Oh wait, what is that? Maybe I have to find the rest of these little fairy guys? Apparently there's one here, but... maybe it's just the Holy Cross? Nope. Forest Fortress. I guess I'm back to exploring. Some context? I'm guessing it's like... I don't know. I'm getting Dark Souls 1 vibes. Like, you link the flame. But you become Gwyn. Where are these two pages at? The A/B page. World is thrown into ruin, a prison and a beacon. The heir to the air, Holy Cross. Awaiting a worthy successor, the Golden Path. 40-something. I do like this picture, though. This picture is pretty good. Again, the same battle, fought uncountable times. Wow. Yeah, this is a pretty epic picture. Oh, 40-something. I have this. A B. Use the power of the Holy Cross and traverse the Golden Path. Take your rightful place. Do I have to, like, I have to play, like, DDR with her? That'd be amazing. There was just like a dance-off scene. I would be actually pretty into that. We already did that. Share my wisdom. A personal choice. I don't know. Doesn't feel like a personal choice. I haven't even beaten the game. I basically got the bad ending. I don't think anyone stops there. I would like to open this door though. Damn, look, I'm adventuring. I'm looking for stuff. Not all of them. The door in the mountains. This is like some weird advent calendar. I would like to collect all the fairies. I wonder if there's even any down here. Oh, there's one right here. Get it though. The golden, the holy cross literally does nothing. Like, Oh, this one looks kind of suspicious. This game's kind of reminding me of Fez a little bit. looking for help. From who? Maybe it wants me to go inside, but I'm pretty sure it would have gone down. Oh, maybe there's something in the journal. Should probably go back to the graveyard too. Holy cross. Golden Path, page 49. Apparently this is the golden path. But it just looks like a bunch of numbers to me. There's two that I haven't gotten yet. It's MP and attack. That's what I'm saying. It's definitely a bunch of numbers. Like, look at all these. Look at all these numbers. Look at that. Yeah, it was fun though. I think it took me like half an hour or something. I don't know. Wasn't really keeping time. Could have been longer. Ugh. I don't know, maybe I need an item or something. Something that I'm missing. I think this just makes my footsteps quieter. I can't really hear myself now, so maybe not? Yeah, okay, I can't hear myself. Okay, I'm gonna go back to, like, the other area, I think. Look around more there. I do kind of like the music up there. Forest Fortress. don't know, maybe I need all my powers back before I can decipher whatever the heck that is. Or I could also just be blind. Looking at you, chest. Skulking about. Watching you. Oh, this rock kind of looks suspicious. I really want to go back to the forest. But there's so many places that I just can't go to now. It's kind of annoying. Like the ladder's gone. Unless it's just invisible. Nope, it's gone. I could go up top though. But it's just blocked by miasma anyway. For sale? Anything I can buy? No. The holy cross does not work on you? That must be this guy. Maybe. Yeah, it doesn't do anything. Ow. Nothing. I just don't think I can go to the East Forest. Can I get to... actually... oh yeah. That's the East Forest, alright. Is there anything I can do here? What if I go this way? Go in this one. Then I might be able to get to the East Forest somehow. From here? Well, it doesn't look like it. It's like it only leads to the overworld. Darn. This guy actually has two shops here. Thank you. much money do I have? 20. I only have 20. I can't really do anything with that. No fairies in this room. What about out here? Or, oh, nothing. Oh, wait. I think I was just entering it wrong. Maybe there is nothing here. Looks like there's just a whole lot of enough. I was hoping that would cleanse the darkness, but fortunately it doesn't. Alright, back we go. Maybe. I don't know, maybe I have to put the keys back. Back through this one? No, it doesn't look like I can even get to it. Yeah, can't go that way. So, suppose. The quarry, ruined atoll. I mean, the gardens. I don't really know what the point of this teleport is, though. Oh no. Stuck again. There we go. Really seem like there's a whole lot of anything here. There's the golden cross. There's a golden cross. Wrong area. No! Not my 20 coins! Ow. feels so wrong just to let myself die. Ugh. Oh, we're back here now. I explored this whole area, right? Looks like I did. To the overworld. It's like a very suspicious wall right there, actually. There's another one right here? What? It looks like these might be words. Great. Well, they kind of glow when the lightning strikes. Holy cross. What are you doing? Just taking a snooze. There's got to be a way to get to the other areas. But it really doesn't seem like it. That's a horrible, horrible place. Alright, and then there's this. I feel like I should write that down. Really need to get a notepad. Just have it sit right beside me. Here's another piece of it. They're going way, way west. This way? Some coins. I don't really need our magic back. Magic is pretty full. Just if you enter it too fast, it doesn't register. Where's my map? I gotta go down more. Oh, sometimes it doesn't. There we go. Like, sometimes it doesn't work. Maybe there's like a cooldown? Seems like there might be. There we go. It's like the one bad thing about the keyboard. It's a little hard to go where you want. Wait, what? Well, it's way over here. Doesn't look like I can get across there. Dead. I can go this way though. Okay. I got this tree. I don't know, I feel like we should get our powers back first. That's where we got the last chest. Maybe we should get our powers back first, and then things might change. There's an easy way to get back, but it's like we just have to run. I don't even know if I've gone back in this cave. No, I did. I definitely checked that out again. Okay, let's just leave. Doesn't seem like there's a way to go anywhere. Your number one goal should be getting our powers back. I'm kind of looking around. Everything's changed. Wait, can I just go this way? Can. Oh, beautiful. Wait, let me, please. There we go. Oh. Is there something over this way? Doesn't look like it. All right. Old house. There's a music note. Oh, there's like nothing that you can really see. Don't really see any hints or anything. I go talk to those little spirit guys, actually. I'm really hoping they give me the ability to read. That'd be really nice. Got two. It's not too crazy. I guess there's a chest in here too. I think the left and right ones are different, but maybe not. And then over, down, left, down, right, down. No! Whoops. Ugh, I keep getting mixed up. I feel like that should have been it, but maybe not. That's probably for when I collect all the souls. Give me your wisdom, please. I really want to be able to read. I didn't really do anything. I wish I could go somewhere. Wait a second. Hold on. Where does this lead? Where does that go? Alright, we're going back to the quarry. I think I might have found a lead on something. We can even get there. We should be able to, though. Maybe. I'm not too sure. I was gonna say, do I have to hit keys on the numpad? But probably not. A lot of people play this with a controller. Let's do some backtracking. Can I? No. I can get this chest now, though. Mushroom. Sweet. Doesn't look like I can go back. And you probably can't swim. Nope. No swimming allowed. This just leads to the hero's grave. Eat the monster. Ow. This doesn't do anything. Hey, can I go up? Doesn't really look like I can go up. Okay, let's go check out that shortcut. It'll lead anywhere, but I might not even be able to get to it, actually. It doesn't look like I can, so that's it for this area. Power the Holy Cross and traverse the golden path. It's definitely a head scratcher. Oh, maybe we have to go this way. There's really no clear indicators. What to do? Ice Dagger plus Fire Wand plus that. The orb. Muffling Bell. The door in the mountains. There's nothing here. Cathedral. I'd like to get back here somehow. Or back to Laputa would be nice, actually. Looks like there's a clue on that pillar. Fortress of the Eastern Vault? Maybe there's something there that I missed. Because it looks like there's a... like there's some Holy Cross notation there. This is new. Not quite as cool as I was hoping. can't reach it. It's a little too far. I wish the notation would show up on the map, but it just does not show you anything. For some reason, that doesn't work. Magic dagger, why is everything so bright now? Oh. Under the well. You can't go there either. Oh, hello. Seek the golden path. I'm trying. I'm definitely trying. Here for today. We'll continue this next time. Am I going here? Doesn't look. Wait. Okay, there's something down there. Yeah, I think we'll continue this more next time. I don't want to look anything up, but this game. I don't know. Maybe I will. And we'll just keep exploring, seeing if we can find anything. It's definitely this, but it doesn't work. For later. Yeah, I think I'll call it there. And we'll continue this next time. Tomorrow's gonna be Amnesia at the regular time, 7 p.m. EST. Hooray. I can't say I'm too excited. But I figured since it's spooky month, and I don't usually celebrate spooky month because, you know, it's spooky, I figured I'd celebrate it this year. Yay! So yeah, I think I'll leave it there for today. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching, and until I see you next time, take care.